In 1961, Berry Gordy started his third label, Miracle Records. The label was short-lived, coming and going between January and November of 1961. Of the 12 singles that were scheduled to be released, only 10 of them were. This is The Day Will Come, Freddie Gorman, who eventually ended up as a member of the Originals.
Make me wait.